Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, still wearing my Waluigi hat. Like I said, I'm gonna wear this in every video until Waluigi is announced in Smash Brothers. So, toast. Might be a while. Anyways, here we are. Raphael from the 1990 Ninja Turtles film. This is the deluxe version where he comes with a hat and trench coat, so that's really exciting. Now, I said when we did the unboxing of Donatello, I said I wasn't gonna collect these. But I guess I gave in to peer pressure because I took Donatello to work. He's sitting on my desk at work and all my friends say it's so cool and so amazing. And they all say I should collect these and get all of them. So here we are, toasters. All right, this is always the hardest part, just getting them out of the box. Here we go, out of the box. Okay, so there he is. It's like Frankenstein. It's alive! Anyway, we got like a bajillion twisty ties here. This will take a minute. All right, here he is. Oh boy. All right, so first things first, he always already feels a lot more flexible than Donatello was. Donatello's joints were so stiff, he could barely move. Wow, looking at me, wants to dance. I can mash potato, I can mash potato. I can do the twist, I can do the twist. Anyway, sorry about that. Let's see, let's get his accessories open. All right, here he is in his hat. With his size. Now, if I recall, Raphael had two major scenes where he wore his trench coat like this. There's the scene, of course, where he comes out of the movie and he meets Casey Jones. So he stops the little mugger. And then there's a scene where he saves April from the foot soldiers in the subway. And he jumps out in his trench coat, yeah! And he kicks everyone. Yeah. Wow, they should make a Casey Jones like this, don't you think? It's like, those punks need to be taught a lesson. Not like that, they don't. Not from you. It seems like in that movie, Raphael and Michelangelo had like all the most quotable lines. Like, Jose Canseco bat? Tell me, you didn't pay money for this. Where is it? Here it is. He comes with the Jose Canseco bat, Casey Jones's baseball bat. But he does not come with the cricket stick that Casey Jones sends him flying with. Cricket? Cricket? Ain't nobody understand cricket. You gotta know what a crumpet is to get cricket. So, he also comes with his backpack. All right, so this is cool. Just put on one of his alternate hands where he's pointing. Now, if you recall in the movie, after he trips the thug, he points down at his thigh hooked to his belt, you know, to scare the guy away, which, come on, bend your elbow. Elbows are hard to bend. He points to his thigh. Hey, look, I got a thigh. I lost a sigh, then it is gone. But I can get it back, I can get it back. Let it go. They should make a Master Splinter like this. Totally, they totally should. So yeah, here's Raphael in his full gear. There is his backpack, he's got his hat, he's got his trench coat, he's got his pointer finger, and he's got a Jose Canseco bat. You didn't pay money for this. Of course I did pay money for this, a lot of money for this action figure, as these things are really expensive. Toast. Let's see how he looks without his trench coat though. Toast. All right, here he is. Wicked! Or Splinter! Alright, so one thing I noticed, he only came with two alternate hands, whereas Donatello seemed to come with a lot of alternate hands, but Raphael did come with a slice of pizza, which Donatello did also, so that's cool. They all probably come with at least one slice of pizza. Nom 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 nom. So here he is, without the trench coat, perfectly good. Raphael action figure, so super cool. So let's see here, I got all these Donatello accessories from the other figure, along with a lot of alternate hands from Donatello. Let's see if they fit on Raphael. Toast. Raphael has Donatello's thumbs up, and it looks totally natural, except that it's a thumbs up, and it's Raphael who, you know, that's not a thing he would usually do. But here we go, looks like Donatello's hands fit just fine. Yeah, they fit just fine. Here he is again with another Donatello hand, with the open hand, so you can put his hat on. Hey Raph, where you going? Out to a movie. That okay with you? Yeah. So here's the best part. Raphael has the plastic loops in his belt for his size. Remember how Donatello had that awful ribbon on his belt to like tie his bow staff onto his belt? That was awful. Stick with the plastic stuff, NECA, because that makes it a whole lot easier for them to hold their weapons. So good stuff going on there. So friends, thank you for watching this brief unboxing of this really cool Raphael action figure. Let me know in the comments section what you think of these NECA movie, classic movie, turtle figures, and if you think I should try collecting them and get Michelangelo and Leonardo, toast. Thanks again for watching.